Come and Get These Memories by Martha The Vandellas was their second release with Motown. It also was the first release with a song written by the Holland-Dozier-Holland team, and they were responsible for a string of hits for them, including Heat Wave, Quicksand, Nowhere to Run, Live Wire. This song was released on February 22, 1963, and it went to number 29 on the pop and number 6 on the soul and R&B charts. Let's listen to this song, Come and Get These Memories.